所需的电器项目：一、排风扇；二、蚊拍；三、蓝色或绿色的小灯泡和电线等。使用钢带将排风扇与胶合板连接，打开蚊拍，然后取出电池，在那个地方连接5伏容量的移动充电器。蚊子棒中有两个开关，卸下这两个开关并焊接，使其直接运行，因此电源是直接的。蓝色或绿色的光吸引了蚊子，被吸引的蚊子靠近灯也能保暖。风扇的速度拉动蚊子，蚊子落在蚊子棒上，持续供电的蚊子蝙蝠不断杀死蚊子。蚊帐蝙蝠可能安装在风扇的两侧。现在用一根电线和插头连接所有3个电器项目，现在打开它，使它日夜运转。请通过雇佣并将此工作委托给合格的电工或电子技术人员来遵循安全标准。
The mosquito bites the human beings. The human blood is very much required for the mosquito to produce their eggs. The mosquito sucks bloodand injects numerous diseases to the human beings. Destroying the mosquitoes is the only way for the survival of the mankind. Now, attach the mosquito bat with the exhaust fan and a blue color or green colored bulb. This color light attracts mosquitoes. The attracted mosquito comes near the fan and the fan power pulls the mosquito and falls on the mosquito bat, thus killing the mosquito. By continuously running, day and night, we can destroy the mosquitoes continuously. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.